can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels feet. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down.
They want to. While yellow is working up the field, they come to a red spawning station, rip the spawning station apart, red can't spawn from there. Okay? So you guys push up the field, take out the red spawning station, push the red spawn team back in. Okay? The only other spawning station that the yellow have is in the trench field, but you're not allowed to go in there until the refs let you. Okay? They'll let you know when you're allowed to spawn there. Otherwise, what's going to happen is the Reds going to try and stop them. Game's going to be an hour and a half long. Reds are going to try and stop them from getting Al Capone into the top of the presidential palace with all the money and all the barrels over into the trench field.
Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Well, you may throw your rock, hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man. But as sure as God made black and white, what's done in the dark will be brought to the light. You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down.
Coming right, coming right. You got guys coming right.
Right here, everybody.
Yeah, we got a couple guys right in here. They're all pushing. We got a couple guys down the bottom. They're trying to push up their ridge and they're shooting. See, they're bouncing at us. Pew, pew, pew.
That'll scare them away.
There's a couple guys right on. We got a couple guys right in here. Right on that ridge.
Oh hell, I missed this marker.
So I don't know what our next move is. I'm hoping these guys up here will kind of push out.
We got guys to our right, you guys?
We have our guy. There's a guy right there, guy right there! He's on that ridge there, you see him? You see him? Watch out, watch out. Here you go, buddy. There's somebody right over there, I think. Watch that way. Yeah, right there. Yeah, you see him? Behind that stump. He's out! Let's try to work this way. Let's try to come across these guys. Downhill.
Sounds like groceries.
Watch out there, there's someone up there.
Huh? Have
you seen anybody else?
Yeah, Carl's back up in Tantaria, and so is Luke. No idea.
Okay, so we're going to see what we're going to do. Okay, so this is what we're going to do.